Want some changes in your diet?
These are the sacrifices you gotta do.
Can't even speak, bro. Like, I'm that tired. I don't feel like vlogging or I don't...
Half an hour, I've been searching for my scooter keys.
Something like competition kept going strong. What
the fuck, brother?
You, I should.
Muscle Blazers' new compression t-shirt just came.
What are those? Can't look at that, bro.
It's just so beautiful. One scoop of creatine. Fish oil. Good morning, people. We are finally 2 weeks out. I'm too excited. I just woke up. Now we get ready to the gym. I think Chutney Boy will come and we'll go do some shoot and have one good session, bro. I think I'll again train full body. Peace. Appa will allow.
Why he should be allowing?
Okay, it doesn't matter. I'm going. Yeah, we have gotten ready to the gym. Felt very insecure. Wore an oversized t-shirt and inside we are wearing a wife beater, which was actually very tight for me 2 weeks back, and today it's very loose. That shows how much lean we got. And well, like, bodybuilding is just so hard that you cannot compromise your sleep. I sleep in my sister's room now. This is my room actually. Even small things matter. And sleep is very, very important for recovery. That is the time where you burn a lot of fat. So in order to get shredded, these are the sacrifices you gotta do. In stage, we will look much better. So right now I'm depleted, bro. I'm so depleted, like no carbs, there's nothing. So I'll go to the gym, get some pump, and I hope we look good. So who's the gym boys?
Oh, also, y'all will be thinking, why is this dumb fuck vlogging all of a sudden? Bro, we are 2 weeks out. And I thought, why not just drop a vlog every thrice in a week or something? And maybe peak week, we will try to vlog every day. I love documenting, bro. I love making content for y'all. So do support, give it a like, subscribe, share. Help me grow, boys. Just do it.
Alright, we are ready to go to the gym, boys. I'm very low on carbs, and if y'all are wondering how I have the energy to do this, bro, even I don't know. Honestly, like, I actually don't know. I'm so low in carbs, but I'm still so excited to shoot content for y'all. That's the excitement and motivation I have to shoot for y'all. Make sure to drop a like, share, and subscribe, motherfucker. Let's go have an amazing fucking workout, bro. I'm so excited. Chutney's gonna come, we're gonna shoot some amazing content, amazing pictures, amazing videos. Let's fucking go hit one master shit. Peace. I felt very bloated while coming, guys. I think it's probably because of the oats I ate yesterday. I don't know how today's workout is gonna be.
stage. So we have done, I think, 3 sets of for back, 2 for arms, and we are done with it because we are 14 days out, and the main concern here is not to get injured, not to mess anything up for, like, you know, 14 days. Tanush is shooting something for his project. That's pretty much it, bro. Like, I'm very low in carbs, very tired, very exhausted. My strength is going even down and down. Like, I didn't expect it to go this down also, but I'm just pushing myself, bro. Very dry. Can't even speak, bro. Like, I'm that tired. I don't feel like vlogging, or I don't feel like talking in front of the camera. That is all, boys.
We are finally done with the shoot.
Yes.
We got some sick shots, right? Why is he so... It looks like we are so low on calories. Bro, like, look at me. I'm so low on calories, and look at me. Fucking energetic, bro. I can go hit one more. I can't. Half an hour I've been searching for my scooter keys. Yesterday also. Same.
I swear to God, it's still in the scooter now. Special, bro, I must have burnt.
2,000 years later.
Is the scooter keys there in the scooter?
Oh my God. Oh yes. Oh, yes. It is right here.
Yeah, let's go.
Awesome, man. Genuinely happy. I don't know why I hear still the phone like that.
Alright, we just came back from the gym. Now you know what time it is.
And you know what time it is? Disco time!
It's breakfast time, bro. That's the only exciting meal which I have. As you all know, I will be eating 30 days completely bland food. And my coach just called me and he told he's added oats in my diet. So I can just put some oats and protein powder and put some pancakes with it, bro. It's gonna be amazing. I'm so excited for it. So let's go cook that meal. Let's go cook that meal. That is 1 gram extra, so... The happiness, bro, I cannot tell you. I'm gonna enjoy this for like at least 30 minutes. Life, bro, life, like small things in life, how much it matters. This is what makes me feel so grateful sometimes, bro. Like, until yesterday I was eating just chicken and rice, bland chicken and rice, bland chicken and rice. Now something small, just 50 grams of oats is added, and fucking hell, look at the difference it makes, bro.
First bite, boys.
No pool. The sauna's not working yet.
It's not working? Give me a full leg day.
I'm still eating.
Okay, noted. I'm gonna go.
Yeah, you should.
Yep.
You want some changes in your diet? So my sister just came up to me and she asked if she can change her diet. It's only been like, what, 15 days, 2 weeks now? She already found her diet boring. So, see, the thing is, if you need some changes, anything, let it be my sister, let it be my dad, anyone who comes to me, first learn consistency, discipline, and then only you can achieve some results. So you're not doing good. And she is annoyed. She just went, slammed the door. She is so annoyed. Let's see how long she can go.
I think a video.
They have something like competition prep going strong or something.
Hey. What the fuck, brother?
I should show you.
I am. What the fuck? He's made me look like
Bro, I think I'll stop. I think I need to start worshipping someone. Bro, I've never been this... Like, that's not me, bro. That can't be me, bro. What the fuck? It's insane, brother. If Tanush was not there here, you know what I would do. Muscle Blazers new compression t-shirt just came. I had ordered it and I think y'all should order that too. It looks pretty sick. It looks pretty sick on Saket at least. So since I don't have the arms that Saket does, I don't know how it's gonna look on me. Compression usually doesn't go good on me. So let's see how it goes. Maybe next training session I'll wear this. Right now I'll go get my lunch. Bland food, guys, look at this. It's completely bland. Some salt, like very, very a pinch of salt, okay? Because my 7-day salt challenge is done and you all should go watch that. Better go watch that. So I'll go enjoy my meal watching some YouTube. Until then, you go enjoy your meal watching some YouTube. Or you go enjoy your meal watching my videos on your YouTube. Peace. Mommy? Wait.
What are those? Can't see this, sir. Shoes, sir. You can't see the shoes.
It's too funny when you come in here. I've come out for a walk to complete my walking steps with my G. Grandma. We always come for a walk during this time, so. Let's go for a walk. Look at bro, look at this. Look at this, boys.
This is absolutely beautiful. Look at that.
This is so beautiful, bro. How do you not feel like walking during this time? So usually during this time, I just keep my phone aside and I just concentrate on my walk. Now look at that, bro. It's just so beautiful. I'm just gonna go enjoy the walk. Bye, guys. Right, so I'm eating my watermelon. That is 100 grams. And editing this video you're seeing. So make sure to drop a like, guys. Also, I think there will be a video out called something like I didn't eat salt for a week. So make sure to go check that video out. I will put the link right after this video. It's a pretty sick video. I didn't eat salt for a week and the results in my body were crazy, and this was for my prep. Make sure to check it out. We're almost done with the day and we're gonna end this day with my favorite bland chicken and rice. One scoop of creatine, fish oil, that is fish oil, magnesium, that is all. We are now, how many? I guess 13 days out. I'm excited. I don't know where this will go. I am just so excited to step on stage again. Put on a mad show. You guys make sure to drop a like, subscribe, and keep supporting me. It motivates me to make more content for y'all. So please do share, comment, subscribe. Peace. See y'all in the next vlog. What's up, Ronnie? Ronnie! Yeah, buddy. Guys, Ronnie is in off-season, he's bulking right now, as you can see. So please don't fat-shame him. And he's a very nice and dedicated pet, so don't fat-shame him. Look at him. Ronnie! Yeah, buddy!